सर इसी तरह से सुधा फूले गिरी थी बाहर रस्ते में चक्के और जूते मारे रहने के एक समय ये अभी मैंने वहाँ से आवाज वहाँ रस्ते से देते रहा कि उसे जाने साथ तो कौन से फूले से दवाजा तुम्हारा
All right, we'll of course, tell our viewers essentially a quick takeaway of what Sharad Pawar said in a bit. But having said that, that's his first reaction. And he's, of course, like the rest of the leaders, is requesting everybody to come out and exercise their right to be casting their vote today. But Shivani, back to you as far as what we were earlier talking about. Priya Sule as well. And where you're reporting from is an extremely important seat, right? And looking at the battle right after the split, more importantly, how this will pan out will be very interesting to watch out for.
Indeed, it is interesting. In fact, let me quickly cut across you to the visuals and show where I'm reporting from. This is one of the polling stations in Baramati city. And just a short while back, we saw Supriya Sule casting her vote and then interacting with the media briefly, talking about all the allegations that has been leveled against her by BJP. Remember, there were several press conferences also taken regarding Supriya Sule's involvement in the Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency scam, over to which she has stated that it's all false. The five questions which have been posed by BJP at her, she replied to all the five questions in one answer, stating it's all lies, false and baseless. It's fake information that has been spread across, and to which she has responded by sending a complaint to the ECI as well as to the cyber department. While Nivedna, I elaborate the answer, what Baramati mood is, I'm quickly showing you, the visuals from Baramati, how people are coming out, in fact, participating in the greatest festival of democracy. You can see people around, those who have voted as Tushar is also showing you the visuals of the voters, those who have come out after voting. However, we see there's not a great response of people coming out and voting large in numbers. However, this can increase because it's just 9 in the morning. But as we speak about Baramati, very important, it's the bastion of Pawars and the entire politics, the epicenter of the state of Maharashtra, where we see it's not just Sharad Pawar, but yes, there's Ajit Pawar, Sunitra Pawar, Rohit Pawar, Despat Pawar, Yugendra Pawar, and the list goes on. Between this, we have been seeing there have been various polling booths also, and plus there have been several topics with this, an important part which is lingering around on the minds of Baramatikas is of course about the split of NCP and whom to vote, the kind of work they have done. But I must admit this fact that in Baramati the infrastructure is really good. I mean, if I just compare Mumbai and Baramati, okay, there is a comparison of population though, but yes, comparatively we can see better, wider roads. In fact, the infrastructure is quite on a better note, Nivedna. We know in Mirror now, we have been focusing a lot many times on the apathy of civic apathy, on the poor infrastructure. But being in Baramati, reporting for Baramati, one thing is for sure that Pawars have really done a good deed for the people of Baramati. And then, you know, people of Baramati are very much politically aware to whom are they going to actually vote. But this kind of confusion is making them feel a sense of low in them. But here, very clearly, we see that people are coming out. However, the number should increase as we just move ahead. Back to you.
Absolutely, Shweta. In fact, many